Hello, today I'm in Volkswagen T-Cross. In this video I'll show you how to close and open side mirrors. In the beginning, let's look at the driver's doors. And right here we've got this panel. Simply twist this knob to the left bottom position. And as you can see, side mirrors are closed. To open them, set this knob to zero position. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.